I was really stressed because I thought that I really worked hard during this year, so I really should have a really good mark or grade. I was really stressed, but when I saw my results and my grades on the list, I was really happy because I felt like all my hard work, all my sad moments, all of that had a consequence and had a result. So I was really happy. I was also proud of all the results that I had and my grade, which was really great.